talent, I'm using it. Do what I gotta do to get out the hood. My first touchdown was amazing. My first score, all my players, all my teammates came in, celebrated with me. Everybody was cheering in the stands. I just felt it was a blessing. My dad, he didn't really like football when I was young. So when I told him to play football, he just stuck with me and stayed on my side.
My dad been through a lot. All the kids he had, I have five brothers. One passed away and the rest is in jail. So I'm just trying to change that circle and do what I gotta do and make my family happy.
The hottest sports videos in the nation.